every year we're going to be producing significantly more and more and more digitized information. And then so how we can get our arms around that in 5+ years, 10 years, it'd be very different than it is today. It's moving much faster than it ever has.